Guys, like I told you, we're going to talk about a little bit more about this amazing hotel. This is a castle hotel. And I got here next to me, Amanda, who is going to tell us a little bit more about it. How are you today?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm good, so tell me a little bit more. First, teach me how to pronunciation, because I say Mönstein. How you say it right?
We say hotel Schloss Mönstein. It's a castle going back to the 14th century, so we have a long history. And after the Second World War, was the decision to use the castle as a hotel. So many renovations took place during that time.
Nice. So tell me why it's so popular, this hotel. These rooms cost a lot of money because it's really like expensive location. Tell me a little bit more.
Our hotel is a 5-star superior hotel. Mm-hmm. We only offer 24 rooms and suites, and we're above the rooftops of Salzburg, so that's make it so special, and we have wonderful views and very amazing suites.
We can see the amazing view, like check it out, how cool that looks. So tell me something, that means it's 25 rooms, people just get it who can get it, right? And it's coming like through the movie, everybody wanna get a room, whatever who's lucky get a room, right?
Definitely, there are many guests who are fans of certain room numbers. One of the most special suites, Maria Theresia, has the room number 10, and that's one of the favorite ones of our guests.
Yeah, and I guess a lot of celebrities, actually today, Derek Robert today, because behind the scenes today, so we have a lot of celebrities today, Michaela is here. I mean, it's crazy, this hotel. Today is going to be, how do you feel people come from Hollywood to film movies here in your hotel?
We're very excited and we're happy that you've chosen Salzburg for the venue.
Nice. So tell me the website one more time in this hotel so people from US can kind of visit this hotel.
So it's spelled www in German, www.mönstein.at, or you can use .com.
I love it. Where we can find you? You have Facebook?
Yes, we do. It's called Mönstein/Facebook, and you can see all the information and pretty pictures of Salzburg.
And we have amazing manager represent the hotel here. Say your name and your language, because I say Amanda.
Too kind. It's Samantha.
Oh, Samantha, Samantha. Oh my
Don't gosh. Worry.
Samantha, is it Amanda? Samantha, I'm sorry.
It's Samantha Teufel, like
I
the devil.
I love it. Thank you, Samantha,
Thank
so
you.
Much for this interview.
Hi, Hollywood.
Thank you so much, guys. And let's continue here with more Hollywood Life after these commercials.